now living within it. With the arrival of the monsoon, several species tend to cross roads that cut through open fields all across Goa. One can witness a large array of snakes, frogs, tortoises, and other creatures on the roads, but sadly, a huge number of them end up getting trampled over by vehicles. We, here at In Goa, urge the Goan citizens to keep a sharp eye out whilst driving and avoid running over these poor creatures. We need to protect our animal population and not to be the cause of its decrease.